What's up, everybody? We are back with another video, and in this one, we're going to be starting Silent Hill 2 Remake. This is going to be the first time I've played actually any game in the Silent Hill series. Looked at them before, seen clips of them, but never played them, so I'm excited to get into this one. So let's jump right into it. Let's see where I saw this. I want the subtitles on. Oh, subtitle names off. Try the retro. All right. It's looking good. Dang, the hands look good.
Could you really be in this town?
All right.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
That's what I keep telling myself. Mary died of that disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Oh, dang. I like how they did the transition. Okay, run, holding the L1. Southville. Okay, I'm at the observation deck. Graveyard, Silent Hill, Branch, Toluca Lake. Alright. See how this goes. It's dark. I need to adjust my light a little bit. Glare from it is kind of obstructing my view a little bit. Okay, R1, a quick turn. Right. Circle to dodge. And the middle for map. Not sure if they'll have like a bunch of different stuff. Women's bathroom. Looks pretty good. Can we look out? Nope. There's nothing over here. We got all the interactions and buttons and stuff off. We just have to check everything. Since I'm not sure like what all we do in the original game. That's good. Playing this. Got both headphones in with this. A little creepy. It. definitely got the sounds right. That is how we save the game.
Alright, cool. Someone's groping around my skull.
So all the save points like wells, I guess we'll take a long way around.
Excuse me.
You didn't say nothing, you just touched her first?
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just, I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Transitions. Might see if I can adjust some of these settings. See. Nothing through that fog. Assuming we can't go in here. Oh, I have seen. Like. It is all sand and all and fall short of glory, God. No, back to it. Let's not try to go swimming. fields. I'm hearing stuff. Kind of like it's just, like there's somewhere we can go. Guess not. Looks like something we can probably go to, but we probably gotta get rid of the chain. There's nothing we can do with any of this stuff. What happened here? Hit the ground and everything, that looks pretty good. Later, I'll check these settings. I might be able to turn some stuff up a little bit. Looks like we go into the auto part spot. Assuming this is closed, just need a key. So we're going in here. Got a note. Went to town to get the window fixed. Spare keys in the drawer. Okay.
Hello? Anyone in here?
Dang, I can't see nothing in there. With this TV. Check around here real quick. Assuming this is shut. Going through the window. This TV, I cannot see a thing. Just this light. Open sesame. Here, look on the map. It's right here. Uh-oh. Nothing to this ball. Cool hearing him, how he's breathing as he's running and when he stops. This is the area we'll go into. This is this area not going in. City, enjoy your stay. And you turn those off. Map of the east side of South Vale. So I guess we'll be pulling this out quite a bit. Oh, we press up to go to it. Okay. Maybe right here, flower shop. There's a particular place we need to go to. Cassandra. Custom came today, ordered a mixed bouquet. Okay. Red and white. Tried to explain it's a bad look. We couldn't decide on just one. Seemed a bit off. Looking at me like I wasn't here. Like I wasn't even there. Then he just left. Said he'd be back to pick him up later. I just wanted to let you know since I might be gone by then. Check and see if any drawers, anything that might have something in it. I don't know if it'll have anything this early before anything happens in the game yet, but doesn't hurt shit. Hell, truck. This will keep straight. Not sure what this building is. Well, I guess the ones that have a name on it. Gonzalez Restaurant. See houses. I can keep straight for now. Like we can go in here. Okay. Oh, cool. They mark it off so that they show where you can't go. Like, this is blocked off as well. Alright, so I guess we are going this way. Enzy Street. So I doubt you can go in any houses. There might just be stores and things we can go into. Definitely not getting in there. don't want to mess with that. Oh, the sounds. Oh my goodness. Gosh. Sound effect.
What happened to this town?
Huh? Get that. All right, so we gotta go to that right, but this is the gate. Yeah. All right, so it's leading us to where we need to go. Tell where it's coming from. It's cool though, with all the like blood and stuff on the ground. It really shows you where you need to go, even when you don't have all of the stuff turned on. The sounds, man. Tell me we gotta climb through there. Or crawl through there, man. Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. It's so dark. I gotta adjust this light. Save points, I guess, would be placed in different areas of the game. All right, that's better. I can have to adjust some stuff. See a lot better. Keep that low for now. And we can grab him. correctly, I think he was saying to follow his eyes. Guess you can't crouch or anything. Okay. Can be a little hard to see exactly what you can grab. Lock. Sound means the enemy is close. Watch out. Heal up. Trying.
What was that thing?
Man. Door's locked. Springs. Is that health as well, or? Looking at this drawer.
Thank you.
Okay, so I hold the syringe, hold triangle for the syringe. I press triangle for the whatever the drink is.
Where are you, Mary?
So where the heck are we? March Street. Break open some windows. Anything inside? There we go. So I guess we should be able to see it. If there's anything inside. Reading this lead, place not what it seems. Sometimes you just have to look behind. Run away, run away, run away. What was that? I couldn't tell where it was coming from. I gotta remember that so I can turn around fast. Save point right there. Ugh. Sound effects, man. Junk is creepy. Should be straight though, because radio should start going off like now. Wonder if we can go on all of these. Need a light, man. Spill the beans over on us. Cup of coffee. Where is it? I have the brightness TV up a little bit, man. Hey. You're like right here with this TV. I can't see a thing. So those are kind of like the markers to tell us where we can jump over stuff. Okay. Might be all it's in here. Kind of look at his eyes or where his head is turned. Guess there's some music. Okay, cool. We're taking some of them scissors or something, wouldn't you? Never know what you might need with this junk. Saw him again, or at least I think so. He says he did, but I don't know anymore. I'm tired. Can't find it. Doesn't matter. I scraped notes again. So I guess it's just a note that was in there. in one of these. Must be the other one. Looking at this. Silent Hill, March of 1965. The town Silent Hill was visited by the Maine Physical Research Association. After through examination, a team of expert dowsers from the association concluded that the area surrounding the now historic Wilkes coal mine to be highly active. They also expressed their hopes for future research and exploration of the gourd. Those hopes, however, were never fulfilled due to the location restricted as the historic nature preserve, as declared by the Silent Hill Historical Society. Additionally, the idea was met with resistance from the local community, which claimed that the nature of the association's research would hinder tourist activity in the area. Questioning the credibility of our research and hiding behind day trippers seems like an excuse to prevent us from seeing what's really out there, commented one of the researchers. Unfortunately, none of the local representatives were available to comment on the matter. Editor's note, at the time of publishing, there is no evidence supporting the credibility of radiesthesia, or proven effectiveness of any dowsing methods. Opinions expressed in the article do not reflect the author's views. Okay. So we gotta be prepared once we get in here. We already pulled the mug out. Really did that thing with sound effects, man. Sounds eerie. Make sure I look at everything. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh. Hello.
Break it open. We can't go in there. Knew I was hearing something. Spun around on me. Dang it. Could have kept running around. And I missed him too. Hard to tell where the heck that is. He's gone. Mm-hmm. Oh, gotcha. I got nothing in the vehicle. Nothing. Open in here. Another one. Thank you. Thank you. Dang it. Where is it going? Where'd it go? I lost it. Is there another one? Right there. Oh, man. Hey. Oh, gone. Need some more health. Hey, there ain't nothing in these lockers. Don't look like there's anything back here. Need to avoid, try to avoid fighting. And I can crawl under there. Guess I can look through there. I guess I'm just like searching everything. That's where this ends. This way first. This is leading to where rope's blocked off. Nothing. appearance. Where is he? Come on out from under there. Check from 000 to 2413. Took almost 2 hours, had to run. Check from 4410 to 4439. Had to run again. Feel like I'm so close now. Just know it. You'll see sooner or later, you will see my pyramid head. Okay. Came from, so I need to go down that way. Up there. Dang it, God, soon. Seem like when I do that, run at him, I can get about 4 hits. And after that, 20% off all diamonds. Yeah, but if I run at him like that, I can get about 4 hits. 4 to 5 hits, maybe. Oh, okay, we can go in here. It's all street apartment. Looks like it's gonna be further down there. Might be able to get around that to the back. but he looks of it. Apartment 5 left his key. Says there's a leak from upstairs. Gotta check it out. And so we might be able to get upstairs from apartment 5, maybe. We can go up. Somebody buy something up. $151.67. I can see that mug. I just swung. Okay, we might climb in there. Crawl through there, I mean. See what's in here. Certain now it's coming from an apartment upstairs. Keep telling them, why won't they do something? It's unbearable. I can feel it seeping into my skin, pushing itself to my lungs. Airs are out, so we'll be going up through 5. open up. Nothing in the drawers or anything. Here. Go. It's upstairs. Okay, so nothing in the room, we just need to get around. That ladder down. Doesn't seem to fix. Ain't sounding good. The sound. Got a chicken here. Am I sticking my hand through there? Stick my hand through there, rug. Ain't no way I would have stuck my hand in there. Big box button. Let's not do that. there anything up here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. I wonder if it's not checked off that. Well, that means there's something else I can do in there. Might have to go back and check. Check just to make sure. What I can see, there was nothing else in here. Check the trash can, just stuck your hand in the hole. Doesn't look like there's anything else that could be in there. Check back in that other room one more time. Just to see. Pretty sure there's nothing I missed. It's not. Okay, so where we at it now? Yes, we can. We can go down here then.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Oh, come on. I guess I can't just do that, you know, just spitting up randomly. I don't have a health list, man. Might have to do it though. Hopefully I can take at least one more hit. Exactly. Till. Oh, I had another syringe. I forgot about that. Ooh. This place, all it's ever brought me is pain and misery. Another note here. They can be killed. Just make sure they stay down. All right. So that's blocked off. So we gotta go back down to Nally Street. Neely Street. And did I get into the American Cafe? Right, I just couldn't get in here. Okay. So we can go straight ahead. I just came back from March Street. Guess we can go this way, see if there's anything. gotta. There's my. Hang on. Wasn't there? Oh my gosh. Darn it. I stumped it out already. That was the second one? Oof, almost got hit. That's what I should have did in the first place. Sound cut out. Has changed. All right. Yeah, tripped the last time. I should have ran outside rather than staying in here. Ah. Alright, see if I can get it to follow me out. Can't get hit though. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, don't. I hope there's some health in here. The janitor came. End of the day, drunk and in tears. Had half a record with him. Kept yelling, we gotta fix it somehow. I was willing to do it just to shut him up. So I got up to get the glue from the cabinet. Then he realized he only had the one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. So, yes, fine, Rick. Oh, Lord, there's another one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Don't tell me the thing got up. How? I stumped it out a bunch of times. Oh my gosh. Where did that come from? Man, this is tough, bro. Maybe I did. Ah, ran into a doggone thing. That is so dumb. How did things get back up? That is crazy. How was it getting back up? This don't make no sense. Probably just need to avoid these things for now. Oh, I'm so dumb. Man. Where did this come from? Don't even make sense. Some health. This in the glue. On it. I'll make sure I'm not looking past anything. Always worth taking a minute to look around. Okay, so did I go through Cat Street yet? Doesn't look like it. That's the only place I can't go from the scene. Get back up. It's health. Can I get in there? Oh, wow. I can't believe I hadn't been here yet. I'm glad I checked. Sure, I didn't miss anything. Double check. Can't get behind the counter. Straight ahead. Some things keep getting up. Was it the bar? You need to go in. Box. That's something. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, from 4014 to 4439. That's from 4014 4439. Nice. All right, cool. Ammo. at something over here? Nice. This is pretty cool. Make sure you pay attention to where he's looking. Yeah, I like that. Going back through and checking just to make sure. Make sure he ain't looking at anything else. Did I get him? I hadn't been in here yet. Didn't even check through the door. Got into him, he just started smashing the thing, had to throw him out, he ran off, tried to fix everything. I gathered up what I could, still haven't found one of the buttons. Half the wreck is still lodged inside, but the other parts are missing. Figured he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he did run towards Groovy. Anyway, maybe go check up on him. See if he's all right. He lives at Saw by the pharmacy. Park 9. Okay, so I probably supposed to go in here before I went over there, but I didn't even notice there was a hole here. It's gone now. Vinyl record. Here we go. What's it supposed to do? Flashback.
Park on the lake. We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
Fixing that again. Neely's bar. Hey. I'm wondering some of these other spots that's like not circle off. Does that mean I didn't get everything out of it yet or what? Get down. I'm not trying to go over there yet. Can I not get down? In the world. They won't let me get down. I'm assuming I'll be able to come back around here, hopefully. Sir, you need that. Came back after left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seems sad. Almost something about getting out of town, someone wasn't gonna let him drive in this condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back, maybe check it's still there by morning. This greenish blue one, plate number ending with 06, I think. And did he just mark something off? Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Making notes. I didn't even realize that. And I should be able to get back around there. Is he like Happy Burger and Big J's? I'm wondering if I missed anything in those. Breaking every window. Okay. Something will come out on me. One of those can do any damage to me. Hit a save point, so what does that mean? Like, might be that green car there. I already broke them out for you. Yes, sir. Okay. Looks like there's nothing to do but to go through here. Turn the camera back on. Thank you for.
Oh, shoot, we can't get back through.
should have just walked away. Should have just walked away. Take the last one out. Trying to make sure I didn't miss anything. I did. Man was here again. I told him he'd be warned not to come here. He acted like he didn't know what I was talking about. Anyway, he got up and left and he didn't make any sort of fuss. But there's something about him that gives me creep. When I look at his face, it's like I'm staring at a mask. There's something I need to raid him to get out. I don't want to be happy. I don't know if there's something else in here or not. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Ah, wrong way. I shouldn't have wasted my time. Killing those goblins, wasting hell. Ah, wrong way. Wrong way. Was the last place that I went. I guess that was everything at the bar. We'll check back in there. In that one area I didn't get to go into. Can't see a doggone thing. It's locked now. Yeah, I wasted so much going back and fighting those. Shouldn't have done it, man. All right, everyone, I think that's where we're going to end. We'll call this part one. And from there, we'll move along and see what more Simon has to bring for us. Enjoying it so far. Like I said, this is the first time I'm playing the Silent Hill game. Seeing clips and things of different Silent Hill games, but this is a Lubertine knocked it out so far. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this one. Enjoy it. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications every time I go live and post a video. Leave your comments down below, and that's it. Everyone have a good one. Be cool. Stay safe out there. Show someone some love, and God bless. Peace.